All right, everybody, this is Crazy Chris from GeekPublicRadio.com, bringing you a Try Not to Laugh challenge from TikTok, various other places. Producer Jassel, others have compiled some videos for me because they believe that I'm going to laugh at these. And the challenge is, I will not. You can't break me, Internet. Won't happen. But you guys are encouraged to participate at home as well. So if you do laugh, make sure you're honest. Tell us in the comment section below. If you do know of some funny videos that you would like to see me react to or participate in the Try Not to Laugh challenge, you can leave us a comment down below and link the video, and we will potentially use that in an upcoming show. I'd like to thank my cousin and some others for sending us some videos. Yeah, this is going to be quite interesting for me because I laugh at everything, so I can't wait to fail on, like, video number one. It's just what's going to happen. See, look, I'm already laughing. Like, I'm laughing at my own stupid joke. Like, that's how terrible this is going to be. All right, so without further ado, let's do this.
So today I got sprayed in the face with tree sap. The first time ever. It's what we call in the timber industry a wilderness facial. 10 out of 10, don't recommend. On an unrelated note, I like to apologize to any women in my past in which I may have been less than courteous with during very specific events. Karma's a bitch. Bitch.
I'm good. I'm good. That was terrible for that guy. I hope he's okay.
Gonna get spicy.
All right, so I guess we got some spicy ones coming up, y'all. Here we go.
Of course, after the email leak, all of the conspiracy theorists were gonna jump on the Dr. Fauci didn't kill himself train. I'm early. Shh.
Not gonna do it. I am centered. You can't break me.
I told you they're geared for you.
They really are. Next.
I got one. Michelle got one. People you know got one.
Oh! He's talking about a penis. I thought we was talking about a vaccine. Woo! That's embarrassing.
Y'all, my heart literally leapt into my mouth. Trying to make me laugh. That was really funny. Whoever did that video, that was extremely funny. I'm very impressed. I want to hysterically cackle right now, but I can't. Because I promised my fans I wouldn't fail. Good. Good. Move on. Next video.
Dirty bit.
And I'll owe it all to you. I can't breathe because if I breathe, I'll laugh. The face. It's the face. The face. This isn't fair. I don't like this game.
Alright, next one.
What would you do if I broke in your house? Killed all your spiders and loosened the lids on your pickle jars?
So, y'all, that was the equivalent of the ponytail. She getting ready to take his whole soul through his... Next. Last one. Last one, y'all. Was the eyes, man. Oh my God, those were all torturous and horrible, and I hate you guys, all of you. How dare you? God, I have a headache so bad right now. Oh, like my oxygen level is like really low. Okay. That was our try not to laugh challenge. I got broken. Not proud of it. Not proud of it at all. But let me know, how far did you guys make it in? Did you make it to the last video and then break like a chump like me? Or did that that first apology video really set you loose? Let me know down in the comments below, guys. Oh, God. Can we not do any more of these? Can we just never, ever do a Try Not to Laugh challenge? Because I don't like these. I don't like them at all. Oh, that's awesome. I'm so super excited for this. I've been crazy, Chris. And this is the Black Book. Don't read it. No, seriously, don't read it. But buy it. Buy the Black Book. BarnesandNoble.com. It's also on Amazon. You should go read it. But don't actually read it. Just buy it. Anyways, dude, I'm trying, okay? My entire soul is gone because I couldn't breathe for 3 minutes. Anyways, BlackBookMovie.com. Check it out. Rutledge Productions sponsoring this video. Thank you guys so much for sticking around. I need to catch my breath before the next one. Can we just do that? Yeah. Okay, cool. I gotta catch my breath. I gotta get a drink of water or something. You guys are awesome. Love you. Peace.